Teddy was made for a 3-year-old in America who's had a major open heart surgery and who's got a stoma. I'm Nick, this is 3D Toy Shop Teddy Hospital, where we make toys that don't exist, like little pacemakers and little tracheostomies, so children who are going through the hardest time can have a friend like them. This is all the teddies that we made this week. I like this one for 12-year-old Chloe, who's got a Hickman line and a Mickey button, and of course, the little hero.